My name is Emma.
And my name is Irene.
And today we're going to tell you
a book report on what not to do if you turn invisible by Ross Ralph.
So the characters in this book are Ethel, who is the main character. She is a 12-year-old girl.
And Elliot Boyd, which turns out to be Ethel's friend.
And her Graham, which she lives with. Yeah, that's basically it.
Yeah.
So the book is about Ethel, she's 12 and she has acne, which is like lots of pimples on her face. And she tries to get rid of it, and she's tried heaps and heaps of ways. And she one day goes to
a tanning salon.
Yeah, a tanning salon. And she goes in and they give her a free sunbed. So she takes that home, but meanwhile she's been taking this medicine stuff called
Dr. Chang His Skin So Clear.
It's meant to get rid of it, but I'm not sure if it's working. I don't think it's working very well. Now there's spoilers, so if you haven't read the book already, go away and read it and then come back and watch this bit of the video.
So Ethel had a lot of Dr. Chang His Skin So Clear and like an overdose of it, and she goes onto the sunbed, and then like a reaction of the sunbed and the medicine makes her turn invisible. So the time she wakes up, she looks in the mirror and she can't see herself.
Yeah, which is really creepy. And then she goes out and she's really thirsty, so she has some tea. But
since she's invisible, it's like a little bit of water floating around.
Yeah, so it looks really creepy.
So the next part of the book is like mostly about Ethel's parents, because her mum was Felina, but her real name was Miranda Mackay, and she was a pop star. So she died when she was around 20 to 30.
Yeah, and she never knew that she was, Ethel never knew her mum was Felina, and she was like this famous pop star, as Irene said. And one day she was looking in her gran's room and she found a box. So she opened it and it had all of her, like, her mum's stuff, and it had a newspaper article about her, and her name was because I think her name was Tiger or something.
Tiger Pussycat.
Yeah, Tiger Pussycat. But then her gram changed her name to Ethel. But I'm not sure if Ethel really liked it. I don't think Ethel liked that name very much.
Since Elliot had a talent show about...
He was doing guitar?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think Ethel didn't think he was that good at it, so she helped him.
Turn it into a magic trick.
Yeah, so she turned invisible again, so she had reappeared. She turned invisible again, and she went to the school and went up on stage, and she helped him, and she made it look like the guitar was levitating, which is floating. And she made it look really cool, but then someone splashed some water on her, and so she reappeared. Her hair reappeared, and people saw her. So she ran all the way, like she ran home.
Into the bathroom, and then
someone slammed the door on her nose, and she started bleeding. So, and then some girls came in, and they started screaming because there was just random blood coming out onto the floor. Okay, so my favorite bit of the story was probably the talent show where she snuck in. It was just really exciting, and I thought it was so cool.
My favorite part was probably when she snuck into Jero and Jasmine's house, because it was really funny.
Yeah. So I liked the book. It was very interesting, and it
was also really funny.
Yeah, and I would recommend it to anyone who likes like adventure and
thanks for watching, and remember to comment if you like the book and like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.